I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for
teamwork since we are used to competing against each other, and now we're working as a team to beat the Canadians. They're also teaching us how to use our strengths when we're playing with people that we've never seen before.
Well, it's really a great deal of pride going for you before the match. The whole week, you're meeting up with teammates, and when you're representing your team, it's a lot more emotion than when you're just playing by yourself. It's a totally different feel.
I'm definitely excited to represent the U.S. I mean, doing something that I love for the country, and I just think it's a great honor, and it should be fun. And I'm pretty nervous already. I've been nervous for a while, so hopefully we'll be able to take home the big W.